Welcome back at 9:33. We have a picture from Bomarito Automotive Skyfox here over Eureka this morning, where we have authorities here searching this wooded area near Eureka for two men. Of course, earlier this morning, Highway Patrol pulled over a van by the Six Flags exit on 44. The driver and a passenger ran from the vehicle. There were 13 people left in that van, none of whom spoke English or had any forms of identification. None of those 13. The driver and the passenger are still at large. The passengers from the van will be detained at another location, but we can tell you we've had our eyes on the scene, and the police are searching this wooded area, this area filled with trees, as you can see. And we do know that one of the police officers went in with a canine to search the area. Of course, if we have any update, we'll bring that to you here.